Okay, so challenge is you gotta find an outfit in like 2 minutes, put it on, and see if you can walk out with that outfit.
She's crazy, but okay. Y'all, this is my first day at work, and it's looking like it's gonna be my last day at work. Starbucks? No. I don't know what it is, if it's just me, I don't like to work or whatever, or if it's just because nobody's helping me, like, I'm confused. I don't know anything, I ain't getting no good training yet, and they told me to know how to do everything. And now I'm getting under with attitudes and rude customers and I'm just go ahead back to my DoorDash, still do my YouTube and just keep it pushing till something else come up. But you know I'm gonna let y'all know. So we're gonna see, but I'm really this close to like just walking out. I might just walk out. I don't know yet. Cause I still gotta go 3 more hours and 30 minutes. I don't know if I could do that, so we gonna see. But check the boy out though, he look clean though. Okay.
Blue look clean.
Yep.
But still, it's not worth it. I don't know what to do. I look like an idiot working at Starbucks, so it's like no, I'm not gonna do that shit. That's
That made no sense. It's retarded as fuck.
What's good, YouTube? It's your boy Key, back with another vlog. Y'all haven't seen me here for a minute. I'm not gonna cap. That's because I quit. Now, hear me out. The reason why I quit is because I feel like I could have found a better opportunity, which I did, but it's just I had to work 2 jobs, and the jobs that I was trying to work weren't gonna, you know, match. So I had to come back to this job. But I still got one of those other jobs. So I'm working at a school, at a high school, and then I'm also, you know, here at Starbucks again. I wish they would pay me better though. The only reason why I left was because I was just like, this shit not it. Like, I don't know how to do this shit. I don't know how to make drinks. It's my first time learning how to do drinks and all that shit. So, but yeah, I'm back in it with it. You know what I mean? Today I came with the wrong shoes. So, hey, I don't know. That shit's still doing what it do. But, yeah, just had to let y'all know that real quick. No cap.
Alright, y'all. Your boyfriend, you ready to get off? No cap. This shit easy as fuck.
Bro, morning shoes are way better than night shoes. Like, all jokes aside, brother. I can get used to doing this shit just for a little while to make some money on the side, you know? But your boyfriend ain't ready to go. So, put me back into our second job. We're finna go see Bego for a little bit, just hang out for a bit. I might get on a vlog, I'm gonna see. You know what I'm saying? Finna take this shit off. But yeah, I'm ready to go. So, hey, like this video. Subscribe and share.
What's good, vlog? Your boy just got on break. And this whole time, I'm dumb, bro. This whole time, I'm a custodian or a janitor at a high school. This whole time, I could have been at the gym shooting some hoops on my break and shit. So, yeah, I'm gonna do that real quick. You know what I'm saying? We got the balls on deck. No homo. But yeah, we got the balls. It. Let me see. Hey, I'm not a baller for real, so don't get on me in the comment. Don't get on me. For real, for this. Let me see. What I'm working with.
bro. Looking tired. We got 2 more hours of work, bro. Then we get to go home. Cap. Shit.
Should have had 2 minutes. Should have worked up. Hot.
We got in trouble.
Yo. It's cool. I don't care. I do what I want. She do what she want. You like that.
Yeah, I'm about to say she get the screen protector.
Y'all, she just broke her screen protector. She cracked that shit. Go ahead and show the camera. She thought that shit was her phone. She was about to cry.
I was. I'm glad I put a screen protector on.
I dropped my phone so many times, it still don't crack. Thank God. Ain't that something? What you think about the cart? That was fun?
Yeah.
Yeah. She almost hit the box.
But yeah, towards the end, I almost crashed.
I was complaining because she was trying to purposely torture me.
Ew, you're sweaty.
I know, right?
Ew.
Feel that sweat. Feel that sweat.
Can't even see it.
Yes, they can.
Ew. Dang, my phone.
You know what that means? Oh, I'm just tired.
Okay, so challenge is you gotta find an outfit in like 2 minutes, put it on, and see if you can walk out with that outfit.
She crazy, but okay.
I gotta do my face.
So we're gonna try to put on the outfit and just walk out with it. And take off all the tags and everything. But honestly, I don't know if that's gonna work.
Yeah.
Okay, so we got 2 minutes. So we're gonna see y'all when we changing in our clothes. No cap. Oh, y'all, I did it. I got on different clothes, you know what I'm saying? This is crazy. This shit feel like it's mine for real. She's still looking for her shit. Look at it. You already know I'm finna get on.
Talking about 2 minutes. This is going on 5 minutes now. You saw this video from off of TikTok. People come in the store with some with their regular clothes on, come take the clothes and then leave out with them. Which is crazy. But hey. As long as there's no button on there or no tag, then you straight. Look at them. Well, and tell them how you failed in 2 minutes. This is going
because
on 5 minutes.
I thought I looked and it was wrong. I guess this
one have
to work. What? Put this on this?
I guess.
Well, do you see a hoodie that I could do like you?
Man, you gotta look over here for tops.
Where?
Over here. Nice hoodies over there.
Yeah, but I don't want to be around people when I'm trying to do it.
So? I got the hoodie off from over here. Come here. Over here. We got it from this area. We got it right here off this one. Yeah. I don't know what you're going to do. Oh, that's cute. But you can't get it, huh?
No, it's in.
You think that's not cute?
Pants. No.
Well, I finished already. I see my stuff.
I know,
that's fine. She mad. She sucked. I beat her in her own challenge. Come on now. I like that. I like that for real, for real.